October that Teachers' Day is celebrated all over the world. And of all professions, people are giving feet to celebrate teachers. And in our community here this afternoon, we want to also observe by celebrating the ceremony, by celebrating our teachers. Even this morning at assembly, the principal asked, how many of you want to be teachers? Taking teaching as a second chance.